Vehicle Dynamic Control, VDC. The Vehicle Dynamic Control, VDC system uses various sensors to monitor driver inputs and vehicle motion. Under certain driving conditions, it controls brake pressure and engine output to help the driver maintain control of the vehicle. VDC, which should remain on when driving, except when freeing the vehicle from mud or snow, cannot prevent accidents due to abrupt steering, carelessness, or dangerous driving techniques. Always drive safely. When you push the VDC off switch, an indicator light will illuminate. If you have turned off the VDC system, it will turn back on when you push its switch a second time. Also, when you turn off and then restart your vehicle, the system will automatically come on again. Consult your owner's manual for further details on this system.